What's up, gamers? Gonna be using this build right here. Try to get some 4Ks. Lethal, because I love that I can see what the survivors are at when I start the game. So good. Trilling, so I know what gens they're working on when I pick up a survivor. And then when I hook the survivor, I'll immediately go to that gen so I can just pop it. It did get nerfed by 5%. But I'm pretty sure it's actually 22.5% right now, because the normal damaging is 2.5% and pop is 20, so 22.5%. And Starstruck, because Starstruck on Earth is just honestly self-explanatory. I pick them up and I know where they're at. If they're grouped up, if I get a map like high school, you know, that would be amazing. And double range addons, because I recently started using double range addons, and golly, they are pretty nice. They're so good. And cakes, well, because I've had them since the 5th year, so. And right now it's 1.5 times blood points, so definitely gonna be getting massive blood points right now. So, gonna get into a match and hopefully get some 4Ks. What's up, guys? We're in this map. Nah. Range add-on, so nice. Get off the gym, boy. Oh, I can. Oh, wait. Puffy. That death was actually insane. We're in a pretty good spot, honestly. Just gotta find a boom. Or else everyone. Yeah. Is that one moving over there? someone's dead. Let's go, Star Stuck Valley, dude. I just love that. Pretty sure that's for a minute. Like, one blink and I'm there, watch. Oh, well, he died, but still. I think he could have gone up there. He was a skill shot. Back there. No, she has to be around. Okay. I thought she was.
Okay.
I'm gonna slug because I'm a loser. So where's the other girl at? Oh, I know what I'm gonna do. If I see the other girl next to Nia, I'm gonna pick up Nia, drop her, and then it exposes her. Hopefully that'll work. This is Jen. It's not regressive. In his house and a nice locker, maybe. I hope not, because I doubt it, but I'll check these two. You don't have any sure that's what it's called. Oh, Nia got up. She had a crow. She was in a locker. She was in a locker. My goodness. Can't do anything. I'm sorry, but you're jealous. Too good. Seriously, that was stinking. I would love this movie more if I can handle it. I really need my agitation, so I just ended up in the trap. Upgrade the killer that I want them all, or should I just upgrade every killer to prestige 3? Because in the long run, I guess it's better. But I just want to get to playing this one. I really like this. Where'd this go? Yeah, I know I knocked it out too. But this gym is too weird. Make it? Come on, slowness, you can make it, yes sir. Very nice. No. I'll say you like, we're in 100% conversation. Well, who is him? What is power? Boom, duck food. Any Hey survivors, get a 2% haste status. That's pretty cool. You're fast, that's pretty cool. Pull this off. Boons. Wow. Wow. They could have had 2 boons of healing. Play a killer that takes real skill, not someone who goes through walls and takes no skill.
What?
Okay. My bad. I'll go play spirit. What do you mean? Nurse takes skill. I think nurse takes skill. I personally think. I guess not though. This guy. Why is this guy so mad? This is so funny though. Every time someone says it's rare to get people to talk shit in chat, but it's so funny when they do. No, but that was just you. Did this guy leave? Yeah, just. That was a fun match. That was a great way to end the video, actually. So, if you enjoyed it, like, subscribe, maybe. Please. But no, yeah, I'm gonna definitely pick some more matches with Nurse. Probably not now because it's 3 a.m. But thank you guys for watching. And I'll definitely be uploading more. Trust. So, have a good night, guys. Bye.